Where are you from?
France.
Al-Shaba.
Morocco.
England.
China. We are from Brazil.
Привет, я из Японии.
I'm from Washington, D.C., United States.
I'm originally from Colombia, but I live in the U.S.
Denmark.
Colombia.
Hi, I'm from the United States, Cincinnati, Ohio.
Hi, my name is Rafael, I'm from Brazil.
And what do you know about Russian history?
Russian history? Well, I'm more acquainted with the recent one, with the opening, the market, and etc.
Из России вот революция, это вот российская революция, это было в 1917 году, да, ну вот я знаю.
Russian Revolution?
Yes, what comes to mind is the Bolshevik Revolution.
I know a little bit, I've done a bit of work on it when I was at university about 8 years ago, but it's only a very small module.
Yes.
We know Lenin, Stalin.
I know about Lenin, Trotsky, Stalin. When Trotsky go out of Union, Soviet Union, and when he was killed in Mexico.
And then there was a civil war between the Bolsheviks and the Mensheviks, and it ended in, not before that,
yeah.
It ended in 1922 or 24, the Bolsheviks winning.
Борис Ельцин, for example, I remember him.
I kind of like Yeltsin.
Ну, конечно, это Николай II. Что еще? Жуков, я знаю.
Владимир Ильич
Ленин.
And Stalin.
Lenin and Stalin, I mean, I like war movies, so I you know, quite a bit, not quite a bit about them, but I do love them.
Stalin, Gorbachev and Putin.
And there is the Cuban Missile Crisis after where Khrushchev was the president. He was then succeeded by Leonid
Brezhnev.
Ты можешь сказать свое мнение о вкладе России во Второй мировой войне?
Вот у СССР было очень много жертв, много людей погибли, а зато, да, Советский Союз победил против Германии.
You know, basically Russia was decisive. They conquered Berlin and they resist a full Barbarossa operation, I think.
And the U.S. couldn't have done it alone. The Russia was a key ally, and they liberated, you know, the eastern part of Berlin. So yeah, the U.S. could not have won the war.
Well, they were our U.S. allies. I mean, they helped us defeat Hitler, who was a madman. So it was good.
I've not done much work on that yet. Maybe I'll get further around the exhibition and learn a lot more about that.
Do you know anything about pre-revolution history of Russia?
Pre-revolution history of Russia?
And one last question, who is the most well-known person from Russian history in your country?
Probably Stalin or, no, Gorbachev, because he knocked down the Iron Wall.
Brezhnev.
Yeah.
Gorbachev. It's famous, but it's not loved.
I think they know a lot of the Lenin, Stalin, Trotsky, people like that.
Could we
thought
it would be Lenin or Stalin, either one. In my country, of course, Vladimir Ilyich Lenin.
Lenin. Of course, Lenin. I think people will heard more about Stalin.
I think Stalin.
Probably Stalin.
Stalin too.
Stalin.
Stalin.